Yo, what's up, everybody? My name's Caleb, and this is The Kid Caleb.
Ooh, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Sorry I haven't posted for a while. Just haven't been feeling myself lately and posting YouTube videos. I've just been a little lazy and, like, not wanted to post, like, edit videos and stuff. But now I am back, and we're gonna come back to the YouTube channel with a banger. Who can gain the most weight in 24 hours with Chase Brazelton?
What's up, guys?
Go subscribe to Chase Brazelton. Link is in the description. Woo! Let's get hype for today's video. So we're just gonna weigh ourselves and then
eat.
We're gonna be fat today. All right, Chase will be going first today. Let's see what he is. Ooh,
89
on the dot.
Wait. I think I have to redo that because my phone was in my pocket.
Oh, cheater.
I forgot.
Meter, bro. All right, let's get back into it. Let's see if that made a difference. No, it did not make a difference. So, just in case, let me take my phone out of my pocket. Here you go, my young sir.
Here you go.
Oh, I broke the machine, bro.
Wait.
I broke the machine. Ooh, a nice
96.2 pounds, which means he has the advantage, so he'll probably win. Nice.
Get hype. So, yep.
Yeah, end it.
Dude,
now get out.
What are you doing, bro?
I need a head start. Get out.
All right, guys. So, I'm going to start off by going up. I haven't eaten lunch yet. I already did eat breakfast. I ate some Fruit Loops. But I'm going to go up to my house and get some lunch. So, inform you guys when you get up there.
All right, guys. So, I have the 1 minute head start because I kind of kicked him out, so he's not coming back in. But I'm gonna see what I'm gonna get first, and we might go to some fast food places after. And all right, guys, so I'm gonna have about two of these Oreos, and each Oreo is 70 calories, so I'm gonna have two of these. Finished.
Okay, guys, so for my lunch, I will be having some hot dogs and some mac and cheese. So if I have this whole box, 360 calories, and a hot dog has 140 calories. So it's a pretty decent meal lunch. I'm trying to win this challenge. I'm gonna have to eat up today, and yeah. All right, guys, so the hot dog is complete. We just have one glizzy because we have chocolate milk that's like really like rich and thick.
coming and the whole thing of mac and cheese. So, like, I'm not trying to, like, throw up and stuff. But mac and cheese is still getting made. But I'm just going to start time-lapsing myself eating the hot dog.
Special KK. Summertime. Playing ball with the boys, throwing these dimes, three on the clock. After I feel like I just walked a whole nother block, yeah. I don't play these games, come outside or else you're lame. Feel like after this song, I'm gonna have all the fame. They'll be yelling my name, yeah, I can prove I'm the fastest. I run like the Flash, never get in last. Race me cause I'm on the dash, playing with the boys. We always be partying, that's why we make so much noise. Yeah, summertime, it's the best in the day.
Okay guys, so I have seven chicken nuggets right
look
here.
Look in
and
my eyes, say that you're fine. Tell me you don't want cherry pie. We get wet in the summertime, yeah. Hanging out
okay, guys,
with the
so
boys, feel like we just met summertime.
Nuggets.
It's the best, drunk like the rest. It's 88, I go fast on that dinner plate. Wanna go back outside, it's summertime.
Alright guys, so I know this isn't really food, but went out, got the Charlie. It had a decent amount of calories in it, so that's why I got it. Stomach is actually like hurting right now.
With my friends, all the way till the end. And that's what
yeah.
I said.
Summertime,
yeah, it's a nice time. It's a fun
today.
Time. It's summertime.
I might eat a snack in like a couple hours.
Everywhere at night. Sometimes people tend to fight, but it's summertime. In the pool, yeah, it feels
good. Alright, guys, so here is some G Fuel. And this is probably the last thing I'm gonna have for a while. It has been 1 hour since I have eaten. And now I'm gonna make some G Fuel. To see if I can gain some weight.
Summertime.
Alright guys, so now I'm going to put the G Fuel into the cup. Now I'm just gonna drink it.
Go ahead, sugar.
Okay, can I get one junior cheeseburger plain, just meat and cheese?
You said a junior cheeseburger plain?
Yes, please. Okay. And then two junior cheeseburgers with just ketchup. A large fry, a small fry, and then two small chocolate frosties and one small vanilla frosty.
All right, guys, so we have everything. We have a vanilla frosty and some fries and a burger. And this is the burger. That's good. Some fries. That's good. And the frosting, so good. All right, guys. So I'm about done with my frosty right now.
All right, so I got some Chipotle. I'm probably not gonna show eating this.
Oh, nice.
I just got some Chipotle.
I got some too, baby.
But yeah. All right, guys. So I just woke up. And I'm gonna have a big breakfast to top it off. And we still have the challenge till 1 o'clock, so I can still eat some stuff till then. But I'm gonna have 3 Eggo pancakes and some Fruit Loops. But yeah, I'll time lapse this one. All right, so we got the pancakes, the Fruit Loops, and the chocolate milk. All right, so the 24 hours is about up, so I'm going down to Chase's house to weigh because my weighing machine is broken. So let's see who wins the challenge. All right, so we're here at Chase Brazelton's house. We're about to weigh, so let's get weighing. Let's see what he gained in 24 hours. He went down. Wait, he went down in pounds.
2 pounds.
He went down. What? What? 2 pounds down.
Ah, shucks.
Well, all I have to do is gain 0.1, and I win. So, 0.1. I was 96.2 the last time. Always break the machine. It's always my fault.
Wait, wait, wait.
Oh, a whole pound. 0.8 for the dog. 97 pounds. Yeah.
And 87 pounds.
That chocolate milk did help out. 0.8 pounds in a day.
Wendy's did not help anything.
Hey, did Wendy's bring your weight down?
Well, wait, wait, wait. I know why I kind of lost pounds. I rode my bike around. I did a lot of active stuff because I did wiffle ball and I rode my bike around the block 3 times. If I didn't do active stuff, I would actually gain pounds, but I lost weight because I was burning calories.
Nice! Well, Chase, lesson learned. Don't do that anymore. Alright, guys. See you guys in the next video. We do have a movie coming out. We do not know when we're going to start filming, but a movie will be coming out. The script is already written. We just needed to get a film date. And honestly, that might be my next video. But I might have a video before that. But yeah. PCD, PCD out. Alright, we're good.